Right, so we've got colour, light colours in each. 90mm of aerial in the hot point, 90mm of fairy in the service. And then comfort creations, what's that one? Blueberry and jasmine in both. Technically have to go on. That's on lights at the moment, so it have to go on heavy, won't it?
Yeah, so that would need to go on too heavy, and then that would be need to be like see a six for
two.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Two, 60 degrees. But that's got a lag. That's got a lag in the cold feel. That's just a bit slow on heating.
It'll be interesting to see.
But it's filling, right? Very slowly.
Yeah, because the fact
well, there's hot's going in there.
Yeah,
and then, hot's going in now.
Yeah, and then the fact that it's been reduced by 50% to both.
And Phil's trip spendings in the way, so I can't go. Can't get any more back.
Yeah.
Probably don't need to actually.
I know it's a later day.
Well, the hot point's still filling with hot water.
Is it? Oh, the service is so far ahead.
Considering that's got the stroke
filler.
And cold filler.
Yeah, that's got a sort of filler on it.
That seems to be incredibly fast. Just about there.
Yeah.
That's incredibly fast with the cold fill.
Yeah. And
then this seems to be really poor with the hot fill. Cold water. botched up drain pipe starting to show its weakness.
I've got a gun sealer, but I haven't got a gun.
What?
So I've got, like, you know, that seal, like, like you put around the back, but I haven't actually got the gun.
Alright. Well, you'd be thinking of doing that to that.
One! No, well, I wouldn't want to do anything like that.
So the bear felt just below the door. Mind you, that's got the slower filler, like you said, but that's got the poorer drain.
Yeah.
Because all the way it's draining.
Yeah.
Draining out for our botched up extra pipe. Into the sink. That's just a cold fill hose attached to something found out of a Trixie Bendix joiner. But then we found that the only thing that was actually screw on perfectly was the cold fill pipe. So it slicks ever so slightly there where it goes into the actual hot point hose. Ever so slightly, so that's why there's a towel on the floor. Actually, it's not doing too bad at the moment.
Hmm.
Could be worse.
Put the towel, enjoys a good service at the end.
Yeah. I mean, we've got plenty of towels. So,
yeah.
But even though it's on heavy, that's actually technically normal.
Mmm, pretty much. The normal is given.
Whereas light would be the short.
Yeah.
I've never done a wash race before.
Yeah. It's fun, I can assure you. Gem was interesting.
Hmm.
It would actually be interesting to do it again with the two of them put together.
No, because then that will win hands down.
Well, you see, the funny thing is last time when Philip used the service quartz and the service gem, it actually was slower.
Yes, but that's because you used two different programs.
Well, no, it's like they were both on Cotton 60.
But one was on Cotton 60 and the other one was on something else.
Oh no, they were both on Cotton 60. And then, that was the, they were both on cold fill, and then, but we never actually put it onto the hot and cold. So it'd be interesting to do it again to see hot and cold and hot and cold.
Well, they're both hot, yeah, but these are both hot and cold now at the moment.
Yeah.
Washing pounds, washing
powder.
If I can hold that up higher, it won't leak as much.
Yeah.
Somehow. You got any tape?
Yes, I've actually got insulation tape.
I just meant like gaffer tape or cellotape.
Yeah, I've got some insulation tape in there.
Well, I said I actually might. Probably not. Let's just raise this bit. Oh, yeah. Just raise it higher, so it's just so you want, I want to be above the water level. Where are you going?
But
it's still going to leak when it drains.
Yeah.
But at least it won't leak as much if during the wash if it's higher than the water level.
Yeah.
Right.
I'm in love with tea. Try a bit more.
I'll try it off
a
little bit first as well.
Doesn't
matter. Right. So now it's still late, but
not as bad.
Not as bad. Nice and good. This.
I'll go for a shower.
to update you, we're on the service, we're on main wash, and that's heating up to 50.
Oh, that's miles behind, eh?
It's well miles behind.
Film. I just know you're obsessed
with it. Oh no, I'm not obsessed with that.
The incident's been there, the service. And so we update you again, it's now in the heat stage, looks at 60 on the hot point. I think I know which one's which. Which one's finishing this base first. Thank you.
that's not going to spin. Bane and then we slow away.
Wait, so what's happening?
That's going into its intermittent spin, that's on its first race.
Right, okay. So that's on the first spin then.
Razor's already behind, actually.
Yeah.
And, is there a way I can just take off the end of this filter? That's on mince 2.
Well, that was telling me.
Yeah, well that's got 4 rinses. That's only got 2 more.
Yeah.
So hang on, now that's still filling, and that's only into its first rinse.
Yes.
Because the fact that that one there's a slower filler, and then that one's like a fast filler, so it'll be interesting to see. That one's filling again.
That's
a 956 is filling again.
Near the top.
Yeah. No, that one. It's the 8560. Right.
You got plenty then, right?
Yeah.
You just destroyed one back. It
doesn't matter if it was.
My makeshift pipe isn't doing too bad either, actually.
Yeah.
Well, it's about to fall off.
It's still hanging on by attack. It's going to be a really tough race.
It's quite tough to go through.
So far I'm thinking service, but then I'm actually unsure.
Yeah. Woo! It's alright.
I wasn't actually looking at the time because it was like, it was on the iPad.
Well, that's true, I've been part of it.
For God's sake.
What?
Bossed up. Well, that's still draining.
Yeah. Well, it's giving it a chance to catch up, technically.
That's going to spin, that's going to fill the water.
Yeah.
Oh, it just finished filling!
Yay.
Actually, when it spins, it barely drains.
Oh. Right.
I think that's one of the negatives about the hot point, is that it drain and spin at the same time.
Yeah.
It'll spin, but because it's just lifting up the water, so in fact it's just lifting up the water faster than you can actually go into the sun.
Into the sun, yeah. Just in case I can catch some.
Are you really going picking up that washer?
Well, I quite like the old Camaric though.
I love the old Camaric.
Yeah.
That one anyway.
That's like my stepdad, he actually had the WM72.
That's not my ultimate.
Yeah.
From the Aquarius range.
Yeah.
And that was the next gen.
Yeah.
And then they did an ultimate just before the WT.
Uh-huh.
Alright. That was based on that, but they had a 7 kilo drum.
Yeah, I've seen a couple. Not many.
WMA 76.
Yeah. There's one on the long level actually.
Ooh, that's on this 2 now. No, that's in this 2. That'll go in final rinse. The hot plate's in bins 2.
Although I'm gonna call it not that because the spin's that long on that.
Yeah.
So that just sort of goes up to 1,000 straight away. Whereas that one goes to 400, then 600, then 800, then 1,000, then 1,400. So it's gone up 5 times.
Yeah.
Left one of the rappers in the trousers.
Okay.
Left one of the rappers in the trousers.
Oh, is it the guy?
Yeah. Oh.
Oh yeah. The advertising for whoever it was.
Our little chocolate. Okay, I bet the hot point would have finished spins 3 before I go to final spin.
Pretty much. That's been expensive for a while. Oh yeah. that's the one. Ah. That's like, that was actually filmed in the, what was that? Was it the Bendix? Was it the gem? Right.
Nearly full. Nearly finished full. Chopping board anywhere?
Chopping board, yes.
Bread knife?
Yes.
Board. What's that? Oh, I'll get it.
Yeah, they do. activity?
Yeah.
Alright. Or is it if you can have an arm on it if you want? Who gets the best?
One of one each.
Yeah.
It's another half life.
Exactly. Even though it'll start going hard in like a day or two.
Spin, that's on third rim, so actually I'll still go on. Didn't get to any third rim for that many times.
Yeah. What is it? We're going to have a plan. It's fun hands though.
Well actually, if anything, they're both on time. Well, that's on time anyway. The hop one's on time, because we've only been going for 80 minutes. And in the manual that says for 6 degrees 100 minutes.
Yeah.
Or 90 minutes. Well it's 90 minutes, but it's been draining for a freaking
year.
covered in its own thing, pretty much.
Thank you.
Anyway, I'll just bolt this.
They sit.
Thank you.
Oh, because I've lost me, so red.
Yeah, you're a growing boy, you need it. After baking that character look, sorry, correction, Gerard will fall be.
Thank you.
colour is red.
Hot point in beige.
White.
Green.
Yeah.
Because all the ones I came across were always
white.
Neither. No.
Yeah, the actual white with the brown.
All white with brown, or almond brown.
Yeah.
All that. It's all the ones I have came across. But they also did a white fascia with a, the white plastics with a white cabinet.
Yeah.
Very rare. Can't come across them. Can't come across and save your life.
Mmm.
So that's finished after 110 minutes or 1 hour 50.
Yeah.
1 hour 45.
So is that about the right time scale? I think it's just like the...
No, because it said 90 in the manual. Everything's increased. Increased nicely.
Lovely.
Glorious washing.
That was the fun part. You always get the fun part followed by the boring part.
I know.
Yes.
Well, no. You get the fun part followed by a less fun part followed by a really boring part. You got to dry it first so you can iron it.
Yes, that's it.
Unless you can't put it on a line, it's fun.
Mm.